Topic supply. Question 2. Is GST applicable on cash gifts received? Answer: No. GST is not applicable on cash gifts received, including the ones received through check or bank transfers. If we look at Section 2, Subsection 52 of the CGST Act 2017, which defines goods, it means every kind of movable property other than money. So the goods definition excludes money. Similarly, if we examine the services definition spelled out in subsection 1 or 2 of section 2, again services definition excludes money. Thus, money is neither goods nor services. If we look at the scope of supply, which is explained in section 7, subsection 1 of the CGST Act, to be considered something to be supply, it should pass through the test of goods or services. Since money is neither goods nor services, it fails the test of supply. If we take this example, Ms. Glad receives the following gifts: cash gift from mother rupees 10,000, gift through a check from father rupees 8,000, gift through NEFT from a friend rupees 5,000. All these three transactions gets covered as a transaction in money, which is neither goods nor services. Hence, it is not a supply. Thank you.